a straight left landed by Pacquiao. When he landed, he twisted his body in an angle where he lost his balance. He was effectively trying to get his range, and I think, yeah, but Pacquiao's trying to take control. Is this going to be a good
thing? His left hand in, just like there. He's like 4 or 5 in, 6 in the last 30 seconds.
Hard-faced assassin. He never shows emotion in the ring. Big combination by Barrera as he catches Pacquiao coming in. Manny
sustains the clear punches for the most part of his round and still being landed by Pacquiao.
Manny Pacquiao has come out with a determined rally in round two. Hard left hand. Straight on the button by Pacquiao. Down goes Barrera. He wants or what his chances might be against Marco Antonio.
Survived this round, and Pacquiao runs out of gas a few rounds later. Pacquiao's going to be in trouble, but it just stays right there. Everything is great for Pacquiao, just stays right there. Straight left through the center. Perfect punch. Barrera seems to just look a little too slow. Even when he's punching, which means he's very, very vulnerable for straight left.
Barrera getting 3 chances to counter with the left hook, but taping that Pacquiao will run out of gas a little. Hard right hand by Pacquiao. Barrera just trying to stay away.
Probably a mark. But Pacquiao.
Hard.
This fight here is perceived.
So it appears to be another round that Pacquiao.
This is where Julio Cesar Chavez
got it wrong with Julio's. Chavez's draw with Whitaker. Effectively. Starting to dominate every area of the fight now. Barrera gets a hard right hand back. Thinks he's hurt Pacquiao.
Where's
hard
it?
Left to
speed tonight.
But Pacquiao's body punches set up another knockdown, and Lawrence Cole says it's not a knockdown. Their feet must have been tangled up. I'll tell you what, that was a hard left hand.
Thank you.
post and he's not lighting it up like a new.
The highest regarded fighters in the world.
He's an icon.
One of the most entertaining fighters in the world.